about this song, guys, because I love Billie Holiday so much.
Yes.
But man, she just came around at a time where feminism wasn't popular yet. So she has all these producers giving her songs about some douchebag named Jim who knocks her around and makes her feel bad about herself. So, wrote a song where Jim gets his. She got out of the car, she walked through the bar, wearing a weird little bonnet on her dainty head, and a scarf so big you'd think Christ had opened a vein on it. Well, she fidgeted with a split lip as if it were the mouth of a volcano. She went right up to Jim and confronted him like a strong man confronts a piano. And she said, Jim, you got a pretty face, but your heart is hard as liquor. You've done some things you can't erase. Now, baby, here's the kicker. I'm too old to be dumb. I'm too young to be settled. You messed up, Jim. No, you shouldn't have meddled. No, Jim, I'm done. No, Jim didn't seem hot as he finished his shot with the air of a man in no hurry. But then he slowly turned and smiled and burned with four generations of fury. Early red on my ears, you're a stone in my gears. Get her out, you sons of bitches. Then he shoved her, and from under the bonnet, doggone it, we saw the black eye and the ten bloody stitches. And we said, Jim, you got a pretty face, but your heart is hard as liquor. You've done some shit you can't erase. Now, baby, here's a kicker. You're too old to be dumb. You're too young for jail. You're done. A strange range of pain and rage flew across Jim's face like arrows. Then he lit up like a game of chance, and he laughed like a smoky bellow. So we stashed her back behind the bar. She didn't know what happened over the next hour, so you should probably let her go. Cause it was 10 big men jumped again and again on old Jimmy's pathetic chest, until the cops came in and they stopped her dead. And well, Judge, you know the rest. Stop.